He'll log in and then I don't want to say we have a healer. I'll just kill me.
Yeah. I gotta just touch a crew real quick and, you know, I'll be right back.
You're having a rough day, Lord.
I know.
You can't do shit, bro. Life is kicking your ass today.
Tell me about it.
God damn, dude. Poor guy. Alright, let me queue into cereal. Hopefully there's no queue. Very nice. Instant queue. 2 bars for everyone right now. Whole reason I fucking switched food.
Yeah. What do you need? I'm on my crafter right now.
I'm on PS.
Me too. Finally.
Mhm.
I just got it like a month ago.
Lovely, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, there's nothing that can fix the lag when there's like 300 people in one spot, but...
No, but while we're lagging, are nice. PS4s yeah. are freezing.
Mm.
So, that's the difference.
Wow.
They're just fucking insta-freezing. Because my little girl will play with me, my daughter. She is on the PS4. And while we're having some hard lag issues, she fucking hits unplayable for her poor ass.
Oh.
Yeah, she...
We've all been there.
Sorry guys, it'll be a little bit, probably another 5 minutes. Now I gotta get the shit out of the bank. Yeah. You guys caught me in the middle of getting ready to fucking revamp it. I want a fear to.
Thank you. Or,
I'm from Mars.
Is she Polish?
No, she's Irish too. But she wasn't raised like traditionally Irish. She was already Irish stuff. But I was. Wasn't that? We eat corned beef and cabbage for New Year's, but you know, Germans and Polish people eat fucking sauerkraut. I don't eat sauerkraut, neither does anybody else in this house.
I grew up eating sauerkraut on New Year's. I guess my, well, it was because my mom, she's Italian Czechoslovakian, so. I'm not sure which side it came from. Probably the Czech side. That lady was fucking crazy.
There you go.
Holy shit.
What's up, buddy?
Alright. That lady was crazy, man. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, I want you to come out, okay? So I call my own call, please. Dispatch him. Hey, no, since you called me back, no, I don't need your fucking, I don't need your service. I'm like, oh, yeah, that was fucking rude. And then my technician called her right before she called me, and she yelled at him and said, I don't know why I don't really even need you. Just don't even bother coming out. I'm like, fucking rude. Call us, ask for help, and then you said you don't want us.
I just feel like nervous.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, alright, whatever. I don't. Right? Let me get the fuck on. I just want to play my fucking game, damn it. Is that too much to ask?
I guess we're gonna have to left these. I'm gonna go to prayer and run down to DM. Just to check it out. We're a small group, so.